Alright guys, it's like 6 a.m. right now, 6:05, and I'm about to head out the house, go down in the garage, pick up my helmet and goggles, and we're going to Vertex Drift Day. I'm gonna make a quick cup of coffee, warm up the car, and head out. I'm gonna let the car warm up, but yeah, so the Vertex Drift Festival, I think they have it every year, and it's at Grange Apple Valley, the same track that I was at in my 86 Drift Day video a few videos ago. Man, this is gonna be like my 10th or 11th time at Grange Apple Valley, and I really like that track. So yeah, right now I'm gonna go down to the garage and then grab my stuff and then head up to Ryan Blackwood's house up in Irvine. So let's go.
My helmet and my goggles.
Idea where I'm at. It's nice out here, the roads are nice, perfect for a low car.
This thing's cool, dude.
Thanks, man.
Are those wheels in the garage, you're gonna go in these?
I'll show you a picture of them mounted up. I mean, I'm gonna want wider
ones. Something, right?
Yeah.
No. Mm-hmm.